fun in the background. It's a key stretch for the Brown basketball team. 2 weeks left in their regular season as they try to make the Ivy League tournament. Now in its second year, the league tournament takes the top four teams in the conference. So you go right to the semifinals and then two wins and you're going dancing. Right now, Brown tied for fourth in the standings.
Yeah, I mean, our team, we're very excited for a challenge coming up this weekend, for a chance to put our first team into the Ivy tournament for the first time in program history.
We take care of, the things that we can control. We think we'll have a great chance. Columbia is going to be a really tough opponent, but, we think we'll be ready.
You can catch Brown's critical game at Cornell Saturday, 6 p.m. on our sister station, MyRI TV.